This is the Canon G10 Powershot, and for the past 4 days, I've been filming with it. So this all started about a week ago when I stumbled upon my dad's old Powershot G10. I remember him avidly using it throughout my childhood to take these pictures. This arose the question, does this camera hold up in 2021? So today is March 18th and it's 3:39 and we just got off a tornado warning. Yeah, it was raining pretty bad, but the rain kind of went down. Well, the answer is surprisingly yes. If you are looking for a cheap camera to take pictures of a vacation, this camera will definitely get the job done. The ports on this camera are actually in the same places as most newer point and shoots. Like, we got our USB hookup and stuff, and we have our power brick plug-in at the bottom along with our SD card right here. And the interface is actually very similar, right on top up here, along with how you zoom, right there, zoom function. On the screen you have where you can adjust your white balance and whether or not you're outside, inside, or filming, whatever. So yeah, there I am. So yeah, that's basically what the camera looks like from behind. And I mean, it's a pretty compact size as well with your hand grip, pretty comfortable, very ergonomical.
Harv! Harley! No!
So this morning, Justin Bieber's new album came out, Justice. It's...
I got my peaches out in Georgia, ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the North, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the...
It's really nice out. Wait. Hey, Larv. Okay, ready to go?
Source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Holy crap, look at all that pollen.
Can I see you?
Larv. So right now, Harley and I are going to the comic book store because the new Spider-Man comic was out on Wednesday and I forgot to pick it up. It's King in Black, the Amazing Spider-Man, like, crossover thing. It looked pretty cool, so I thought I'd go get it.
Love your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh, and I see you. It's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up.
I'll be back in a few minutes, Harv.
I got my peaches out in Georgia, oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the North, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it.
Harv, what are you doing in my seat? So I got two older Amazing Spider-Mans, this one and this one, and I also got this one that came out this week.
You ain't sure yet.
Pretty solid music video.
There's one problem that does arise with this camera, and that is, can it compete with modern smartphones? Sadly, that answer is no. It cannot compete with portability and function of an iPhone. But if you're looking for a camera with an early 2000s aesthetic, I think this is your camera.
My peaches out in Georgia, ooh yeah shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the North, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Okay. So guys, I just went to an album store and I just got Blue Hawaii, Elvis's album. It looks pretty sick.